200 feet, turn left onto Sandy Lane.
This is much nicer
road,
though.
Turn left onto Sandy Lane, then turn left onto Ham Avenues.